How long has soccer been in the USA? Soccer, or football as it's known most everywhere else, has been played on American soil since at least the late 1800s. But the sport as we know it today had its first wave of popularity in the 1920s. This was outlined in a fascinating Slate piece 4 years ago in the run-up to the last World Cup. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.